All mountains create one moist area and one dry area. On one side of the mountain, wet weather systems drop rain or snow. This side of the mountain is called windward side of the mountain. On the other side of the mountain, the rain shadow side, all that precipitation is blocked. Windward side of the mountain is the side that stops the moisture-bearing clouds. The presence of the mountain causes humid air to rise. Slopes of the mountain makes air to rise. Cooling of the air due to ascent leads to the condensation and rain in the windward side of the mountain. Rainfall that is caused when the moist air forced to ascend a highland is called orographic rainfall. When air descends through the slopes of the mountains, air becomes warm. So, air gets more ability to hold moisture during the process of descent. Windward side of the foothills of the Himalayas, like Cherrapunji, is the best example of windward side. Let us learn a little before the conclusion. Rain shadow region is the leeward side of the mountain that gets little or no rain. The Tibetan Plateau or Pamir Plateau is the best example of a rain shadow region. The Himalayas stop the moisture-bearing clouds and the Pamir Plateau is practically a rainless region. Second best example of the rain shadow region is the eastern side of the Western Ghats. Eastern side of Karnataka and the western border of Tamil Nadu, etc., are included in this rain shadow region. Rajasthan desert, Shillong, etc., are the other examples of rain shadow regions. If it is helpful for your studies, share it with other friends in your contact.